Williams. Shot clock winding down. Williams for the win. She gets it! And Team Harrison gets the win in the Elam overtime setup, 109 to 108, as Harrison delivers and gets the